So, okay, I'm just supposed to sing what's written on the screen?
Yes, dear. It's very fun. And when you finish, the audience will applaud you.
Okay, that's cool. I'm not very fast at reading, though. You know, I really like to read, but all I have are phone books.
That's all right, sweetheart. We'll do it the way. So I'll begin, and you just follow my lead.
Okay.
Ready? I think that you're rather unique. Perhaps you're something new. And if you like to oblige, I'd like to get to know you.
You seem fundamentally fun. I feel like being your friend. Let's see the big city sights and find how well we blend.
I hope you won't mind if I say I'm smitten by your smile. I hope you like all my jokes and that you'll stay for a while.
I get that your humor is grand, at least what I understand. It seems your passion rubs off. It's better than I planned.
It's the start of something too great. It's really much profound. I'm glad we ventured a chance. It's frankly hard to expound.
Do you think we both have a chance? Can we even get by? I know the odds are against.
We'll make it if we try. Your hair soft as feathery down. What I see look into. Such trust and vigor for life.
I am your pony waifu.
That makes my poor heart burst with glee. Please promise that it's true. Get you a dame to choose me.
I am your pony waifu.
That's... I have to admit, I've never felt this way about another living creature before. I want you to know that even though you're a horse, you feel something inside me that I never realized was missing.
Wow, that's amazing. I mean, the whole thing. I've never been out of my house, and you're like only the third monkey I've ever talked to. I don't know, I always feel anxious and unhappy, but out here in the fresh air, I feel like maybe things are pretty neat.
Well, I hope you realize this is just the start of an awesome night. Professor, me your full-hearted dreams, the things you find your fun of. Tell me your every wish, I think that I'm in love.
You know that I love you too, you feed me sugar cubes. Can't say what more could I want, I am your pony waifu.
I'll be there for you every night,
and I will be there too. You are my very best friend, and I'm your pony waifu.
There you are, the light of my life,
I know that we'll get through.
You're everything that I need,
I am your pony waifu.
I predict a future for us,
we're gonna make it shine.
Because I know that I'm yours,
and I know you're mine.
I predict big things for us both, Rainbow Dash. Between you and I, whatever else happened doesn't matter. We'll have each other.
That's pretty cool. I mean, my dad says that all the time, but coming from someone who's not my dad, well, that just makes me feel really special.
You know, I've always hated your father.
I know. My dad sucks.